Carl! Dude, we slept in again! The song's about to start!
Shit, Frank!
We can't miss the song! Barry, wake up!
I'm up!
This song is such an awesome way to start every morning.
It's just a super nice way of showing the gods how much we appreciate everything they'll do for us once they take us out those doors to the great beyond.
God, I love them so fucking much!
Oh shit! Korn's about to start singing! Drop it, Korn! You got the best voice!
You're the man, Korn! You rule! Take it away, bro!
Dear gods, you're so divine in each and every way. To you we pray.
Dear gods, we pledge our love to you forevermore.
We always felt we had a special bond.
Take us to the great beyond,
where we're sure nothing bad happens to you.
Once we're out the sliding doors, things will all be grand.
We will live our dreams together in the promised land.
The gods control our fate, so we all know we're in good hands.
We're super sure there's nothing shitty waiting for us in the great beyond.
And every isle thinks of something different.
Holy shit, I've been chosen!
Up to this we hold.
Booyah, bitches, I'm out of here!
Everyone else is fucking stupid.
Except for those who...
eternity will meditate. How fucking great.
Out there, we'll get to teabag every day and more.
We'll shove the mantles up our ass by Zeus.
We'll exterminate the Jews.
Who subjugates the whole damn great beyond.
For us to let you slip it in.
In other words, we finally get to fight.
And love, and hug, and fight, and feel, and share.
The gods will always care for us.
They won't squeeze us out their butts.
We cannot overstate how confident we are that our beliefs are accurate and nothing awful happens to us in the great beyond.
Motherfuckers, Red, White, and Blue Day is tomorrow!
Dude, basically every single sausage gets chosen on Red, White, and Blue Day.
By this time tomorrow, we're all gonna be 5 inches deep in some bun, son. Ba-bam!
Oh my god, yes.
More like 3 inches deep for Barry, you deformed nerd.
Haha, Troy. That's funny. You see, this is why I can't wait for the great beyond. We'll all be equal, and then jerks like Troy won't be picking on me all the time, you know, on account of my abnormality.
Whatever, Barry. You're different. And that makes you weird.
Ignore that prick, Barry. He's full of shit. And don't forget, you've got girth. That's way more important than length. You're a fucking champ, yo.
Now, you know I am girthy. I can fill a bun. They'll know I'm there. I'm sure there's some kind of smushed bun out there waiting for me.
Shit, it's the Dark Lord!
Oh no, he's coming!
Oh wait, I'm the rush!
Please, yes!
No way.
We're fucked, bros!
Oh god, no!
Take anyone but us, please!
No!
Fuck you, weenies.
Fuck, I hate this fucking car! Oh, phew. You okay? Everyone okay?
Man, that's super fucked up about Bill and those guys. I mean, they stayed in their package, they followed all the guidelines of the song, and what do they get for it?
But we're not supposed to understand the will of the gods, Frank. They work in mysterious ways.
I'm just saying, since we, like, base our whole lives on the song, it might be nice if there was some kind of proof.
Proof? All the proof you need is right in front of you. Look at these big old buns. Yeah! You know it, baby! Work those buns! All of you. All day, day. Lined up, waiting to get filled with my meat.
Yeah, right, Carl. You really think any of these buns are gonna line up to get filled by you?
Here's my impression of that happening. Oh, is he in there yet? Oh, I can't feel him. I don't think he's in there. Oh, wait, he is. So sad. I bet you jackrabbit for a quick 15 seconds, like, blah, 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 and then you slump over. I mean, honestly, guys, who in this package would ever let Carl get up in them? Huh?
Roberta, put your fucking hand down. You're ruining my joke.
Huh, see? Nobody. That's who.
Hey, dude, I don't know how to say this to you gently, but your girlfriend, she's a fucking cunt.
Shut up. She's fresh as fuck and you know it.
Dude, I just don't know why you're limiting yourself to one bun. There's plenty of buns out there.
Because I believe in monogamy. I'm a monogamist. And when a bun this fresh is into you, all you ask is when and how deep. And the answer is, as soon as we get to the great beyond, and as deep as you'll fucking let me, I'm gonna talk to her.
Hey, Brenda. What up, girl? Sorry about those guys. Such fucking dicks, right?
I can hear you, dude.
Shut up. Fuck you.
So, looks like tomorrow's the big day, huh? You and me. Finally gonna be official.
I'm so happy the gods put our packages together.
It's because we belong together.
It's like we were made for each other.
I can't wait to finally just get up in there. Just raw dog it. But full disclosure, I'm pretty fucking nervous about this. I don't know how well I'm gonna perform once it happens. I've obviously never been in a bun before, so...
Hey, I'm not gonna be any better. I've never opened up. I mean, look how tight I am.
Oh, sweet fucking fuck. Look, okay. I know it's against the rules, but I can't wait anymore. I need to just feel you.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Just the tips?
I can't believe we're doing this.
I know. We're so naughty.
But it's fine, right? I mean, nothing bad's ever happened from just the tips.
No. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Ooh. Oh, yeah, go in there. Oh, put it in there. Oh, you wouldn't dare.
Management, cash five. Management, cash five.
Excuse me, I meant to buy normal mustard, and when I got home, I realized I bought honey mustard. Is it cool if I just go swap it?
I don't give a flying fuck, homeboy.
Holy shit! You're back, man! Crazy!
Did you
go to the great beyond?
Don't touch me, man! Ketchup, get your fucking hands off me!
Whoa, 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 whoa! What happened?
Oh, I'll tell you what fucking happened! I'll tell you exactly what happened in the great beyond, you dumb, red piece of shit!
What the f-
As soon as we got out those doors...
So, you have learned the terrible truth. Congratulations! Now give it to yourself. I will slit your throat while you sleep. I swear to God.
Oh my God! Did you guys just fucking hear that?
What? What are you looking at? He's gone. Where the fuck did he go?
I'm so fucked up. Can't you get the fuck off of me? Nobody fucking touch me!
Attention, shoppers. The store is closing in 5 minutes. Get out.
Hey, look at this. We fucking got one. Stand up straight, boys.
Hey,
God!
Choose us!
All the suspects! We're chosen! Pick us! Pick our package! Brenda!
Wait! Oh, man, I'm freaking out! My heart's racing! I'm having an out-of-sausage experience! Yes!
Choose us! Look at us!
Please, God! Please, God!
Yo! Oh, fuck yeah, dude! Somebody call a doctor, because honestly, this beat is sick!
Actually, I feel great, real healthy.
Not yo! The beat! The song! Oh, oons, 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 oons! Oh shit, chips! C-H-I-P-S, chips. I've known you forever, bro, and I would never disrespect you with a lie. I will tell you very much that you look fucking disgusting, bro. Oh,
come on.
No, I'm just messing with you, brother, for real. You gotta hit the gym, bro. Oh, what's up? Yeah, are you pink all the way through?
Ew.
I'm fucking with you, but also serious. Is there a different color inside?
What are you even?
Wait, what do you mean, what am I, dude? I'm a fucking douche. You know how long I've been waiting up in this motherfucker? I was starting to worry the guys didn't want douches no more, but ha! Look at her, she's a fucking 10, bro. The G-O-D is D-T-D, dude. Down the douche.
Lavash, sausages, oh, honey mustard.
no, this can't be happening. Not again. Oh, Jesus, not to me. Oh, get your hands off of me. Get off of me.
Second, gosh.
You don't even know what you're celebrating. You're celebrating your doom. Wake up. They're lying to your fucking faces. The Great Beyond is bullshit. Why isn't anybody listening to me?
Hey, buddy, are you all right?
No, I'm not all right. It's all a lie. Everything you've been told. Everything you believe in.
Hey, Honey Mustard, you acted cray-cray!
Carl, we shouldn't even be talking to this asshole. Everyone knows Honey Mustard's weird. I mean, what is he, honey? Is he mustard? It's like, make up your mind or just kill yourself.
You fucking idiots! I've been there. I've seen that shit in there. Ain't no way I'm going back.
Wait. You've been to the Great Beyond?
Great, my asshole! Everything we've ever known is a dirt-covered pile of shit. Jacking off in our fucking faces. Covering our eyes with their cum, so cum covered we can't fucking see! We don't know! We don't know they're jerking off into our eyes! Our faces!
Dude, shut up! The gods are gonna hear you talking about
them! They ain't gods! They're monsters! Horrible, ugly, disgusting monsters! They ain't gonna get Honey Mustard twice. Fuck you, gods! I've got a date with Oblivion. Whoa! Just chill! Just get down from the fucking...
He's out of the package! He's out of the package!
Harry! Help!
Oh, fuck, Carl! What do we do?
I don't know! I can't reach her! I'm giving it everything I have!
Frank! Brenda! Oh, my God! Brenda's out of the package! I gotcha! Hold on!
Come on! My little glove! It's slipping off! Look at you. Following all their rules. You have no idea what's coming. What is that in reference to? What's coming? Be more specific, please! You want proof? Talk to Firewater. That bastard bottle of booze seems to know what's going on. No! Oh my God! Did you see that? Donkey fucker!
Accidentally dropped a few things back there. Except for that douche. I don't know whose that is.
Clean up, I die to you. This MILF dropped a douche.
Oh, MILF. Thank you so much.
Oh, fuck, Frank! Fuck! I'm not Frank!
Well, Barry, I guess now you're weird and a pussy. Add that to your list of accomplishments.
Wait, please, hold up! No, don't go! Come on, like, it's still gonna be there! It's still... Get up in there! Oh my God! My nuts! My motherfucking nuts!
You okay?
I think so.
Yo, did you two do this to me? Are you two responsible for my nozzle being irrepressibly fucked up?
Whoa. Easy, man. Easy.
Yeah, your nozzle's bent. Sorry. But you know what? You should be happy you're alive.
Yeah, Banana's whole face peeled off. Peanut Butter's wife is dead. Look at him. He's right there.
Daddy! I'm gonna fix you. I'm gonna fix this. You think I give a fuck about PB or Jay? Fuck this. I'm gonna kick your ass. How you like them apples?
Who, us?
No, not you. Come at me, bros!
Come at you? What does that mean?
Fine. You won't come at me? Well, then guess who's coming at you? Me! Yeah! No!
Oh, you saved me.
Well, yeah, I had to do something.
I can't believe you got out of your package for me. You would have gone to the Great Beyond. You'd be there right now.
There is no Great Beyond without you, Frank.
Oh, well, according to Honey Mustard, there might not be a Great Beyond at all.
Frank, don't say that.
Well, did you hear what he said? Why would he say that?
Yeah, I heard him talking about the gods all over our faces, and then I saw him die. Oh, no. What if the gods are doing this to us because we touch tips?
What? No! There's no way!
Just the tips. What were we thinking? It wasn't even that... I mean, it was fine. It's not like anyone writes home and says, oh, God, I had the best tip.
Get away from me.
Oh, no.
Don't touch me! It was you! You cock-sucking bagel fuckface!
Watch it!
You pushed me out of the cart! No surprise there, huh? A bagel trying to kill a lavage once again?
I pushed you? What are you, nuts? Why would I do that? I'm a pacifist. The only thing I've ever pushed is my peaceful agenda, which even that I didn't push. You know, I pretty much passive-aggressively nudge. I reached out in a panic. It was Toots over here, the bun. She grabbed me.
Hey, I was just trying to say Frank.
Who is Frank? You!
Yeah, I'm Frank.
The fault is yours, then.
Huh? I'm sorry, okay? I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
Well, it did! And now you and your stupid, useless bun have fucked us all!
Hey, who are you calling useless, you flappy fuck?
Sausage, control your insolent bun and cover her up already. Show some modesty, woman.
Oh! Hey, look, can we all just, you know, calm down a notch, please? Let's try to be, I don't know, amicable. I'm Sammy Bagel Jr. I'm happy to meet all of you, except for this meshuggana cunt over here.
Hi, I'm Brenda. Brenda Bunsen.
Oh, wow! Really? Well, fuck all of you! I am Kareem Abdul Lavash! And what I currently care about is that I have been completely and utterly fucked out of being in the Great Beyond! I am to have 77 bottles of extra virgin olive oil waiting for me. I am destined to soak up their sweet juices as they dribble down my flaps.
Okay. Look, guys. Here's what I'm thinking. We hurry back to our aisles, maybe we sneak into another package and still be fresh enough to get chosen.
Okay, let's climb to the top of the shelf here and we'll get a lay of the land and we'll figure out where we're going. Come on!
As long as the bagel stays away from me, I accept.
Oh, believe me, asshole, I'll keep my distance.
No disrespect, but you look fucking gross, bro. Look at you. Fucking bent ass, busted ass, Nas. Oh, great. You're leaking all your juice out. Can I ask you a question, mate? Why would a god let you up in her smooth perfect list when you can't even squirt? You got nothing to squirt. I got no purpose. I'm nothing! Oh, God.
Is someone there? Help me, someone. Help me. Help me. Help. Oh.
What's up, little juicy box? You're leaking too, eh, bro? And right out of your fucking dingle. Fucking sucks, right?
Dying, so cold.
Oh. Light bulb.
Yes?
No, not fucking you, dummy.
Think I might be forming some beginnings of what could be the flower that blossoms into an idea.
Huh? If you fucking tell anyone about this, I'm gonna deny it, bro. This is some next level shit, though. You fucking like that? I'm juicing up! I'm like a full on juice it now, bro! I got a new purpose now! Revenge! Where's that fucking sausage? Cause this dude is DTFSU! Down to fuck a sausage! Oh, yeah.
Terran have settlements now on the West Shelf that you claim as your own.
Oh, look, it's not our fault we needed a homeland. The sauerkraut kicked us out of every decent aisle in the store. They tried to send us to the barbecue section, for God's sake. We were displaced.
Don't you talk to me about displacement. My good friend Tabuli was ousted from his shelf just to make room for that braided idiot, Challa.
Wow, I can't... Frank, Brenda, come on. Are you guys going to weigh in here? I mean, whose side are you on? You know, this isn't just about me. I mean, first they come for the bagels, but...
I don't know. Isn't there room for both of you in your aisle? It seems like a pretty big aisle.
Yeah.
What the dumb fucking saucy? Not like we can coexist.
Good material.
Holy shit.
Fucksticks, we are very, very far from home.
Liquor aisle. Fire water. You know, from here, it seems like the best route is probably to go through the liquor aisle. So, shall we?
What? It kind of seems out of the way. Are you sure?
Yeah, totally sure.
Okay, because the way you're saying it doesn't sound like you're too confident.
Oh, yeah, trust me.
Okay, there we go.
Holy shit! Look at this place. It's fucking crazy.
Are you seeing this? They're all out of their packages.
This is a place of unparalleled sin.
Sorry. Oh, didn't see you there. Sorry.
Don't mind me. Minding my own business. Just passing through.
Hey, man. Welcome to the aisle. Wanna dance?
No, thank you, man. I'm quite airy. Just being left alone over here, don't you know? Oh, boy, that was Irish.
Holy shit. What a crazy coincidence! It's Firewater's cave! This is what Honeymuster was talking about! We should go in while we're here!
Okay, yeah, great. You go do that. I'll just be out here dry humping this 40-ouncer. Not. Yeah, I said not. That's how serious I am, Frank. We cannot piss the gods off any more than we already have.
Okay, look, I totally get you don't want to go in there. I'll tell you what. I'll go in myself, super duper fast, in and out. I'll be 5 minutes.
Fine. 5 minutes. Be fast. And careful. But mostly fast. We have to go.
Oh, thank you. You're the best. I'll meet you at the end of the aisle.
Sorry. Hiya, how are you?
Hiya, how are ya? I'm Frank. Are you Firewater?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing in this cave?
I am the original inhabitant of this land. My kind once had a pristine isle, majestic and untouched. Then we were driven out of it by a bunch of goddamn fucking crackers!
Oh yeah, the crackers. They do have a nice isle. Okay, anyway, look. I was told that you might have some answers.
Answers I have. But first... I must know the question.
Okay, well... Before I saw him jump to his death, Honey Mustard said that the Great Beyond is bullshit and the gods are monsters, and I always kind of thought that it didn't quite add up. So, I guess my question is, what really happens in the Great Beyond?
To find that which you seek, all you must do is look deep into my bag of wonderment.
Whoa. I don't see anything.
Deeper, deeper, deeper. Put your whole head in the back there, Rig.
Just say when, I'm just gonna keep going in.
Guys, get out of here! Help me kill this brick!
Yeah! This motherfucker knows too much! Get off his ass!
Someone hand me a blade! Huh? I'll gut this cocksucker!
No! If we kill him, we are no better than the gods!
He's right. Take off the bag of wonderment.
Who are you?
We the non-perishables, motherfucker.
We never expire.
We are immortal. This here's Twink and Grits.
They call me Mr. Grits.
Yeah, Mr. Grits, whatever.
You told them about the crackers?
Yeah, I told them about the crackers. You don't even want to hear what they did to Mr. Grits over here.
Fuck the crackers. I'ma fuck them crackers right in the crack of they cracker asses. Cracker-ass crackers.
Well, why were you gonna kill me? All I did was ask what happens in the great beyond. Jeez, what's the big whoop?
We can't tell this sausage-ass motherfucker the truth. We just met his ass.
He basically knows it already. Maybe it's time to end this.
I'm tired of all the lies. Prepare yourself, for you're about to learn the terrible truth. Does anybody want to hit before we get into this, Twink?
Nah, I'm cool.
Shit, if we smoking, I hit it.
That's what I thought.
Pass the weed, motherfucker.
God damn. Woo, woo. This indica.
Nah, man, sativa. Good shit. Clean high.
Oh, no thanks.
Trust me, what you're about to hear, you'll want some.
...55 minutes.
I know. Where is he?
Looks like you got ditched, bun!
He wouldn't ditch me, dumbass. He's my boyfriend. I mean, we touched T.I.P.s. We touched tips! Just the tips! Oh, we touched our tips! Sorry, I don't know why I'm singing. Sometimes I get nervous, and I sing!
Maybe that's why he ditched you. Your loose morals are revolting, Tim Toucher.
You don't think that because I'm out of the package, he thinks I'm not pure? Oh, God, I didn't want to say it, but I do have that not-so-fresh feeling.
Excuse me? Are you a bun?
Yeah, I am. Why?
And you've been traveling with a sausage?
Yes! Yes, I have. Have you seen him?
I have. He's looking for you in my aisle. He's right this way. I can take you to him, Chica. I take you to him real good. All right, Romano, let's go. I am to be trusted.
Yeah, this has a nice south of the border vibe.
Okay, you go over there and stay at the bar right there, okay? You can't move a muscle, okay? I'll be right back, all right?
And bless me, Santa Chimichanga, and protect me from the Dark Lord. Amen.
Oh, sorry. Excuse me.
Ay, Dios mío. The bun. The one he's been searching for. She's here. And she's beautiful.
Is it me, or is everyone looking at us?
Hola.
Oh, hi. It's nice to meet you.
Shh, don't look at me. Eyes forward. Walk natural.
Oh, okay.
Listen. My name is Teresa del Taco, and you are in grande danger. This is a trap. You must come with me, now!
All right, I got them right here, amigo. And shit!
Get your nose out of my crotch!
Get your nose out of your crotch! Get your crotch off my nose!
Hey, why are we hiding?
Cállate. He's coming.
Who?
The one they call El Duche.
What gives, bro? You told me you had them. So you dragged me over to this fucking aisle with all these illegal products, and now I don't see them. So where the fuck are they? Spill the beans!
Eh?
Beans, I swear to fucking God, if you don't shut the fuck up.
Oh no, he's back. Where's Frank?
They were just here.
What part of I want the sausage in the bun dead, and if you see them, come and get me? And if I find out that you didn't come and get me, or just couldn't find them good enough, I'll fucking kill your asses. Did you not understand, Tequila?
Well, it's a pretty confusing sentence, to be honest with you. You know, I mean, this is This happens.
Nah, bro, come here. No, it's fine. It's cool. No biggie. I'm not gonna do something fucked up to you now as soon as I get you in close. Come here.
Hey, Wayne! Jose!
Yes, Wayne! Jose's fucking dead, yo.
Puta madre, puta madre.
Right in my quacking balls.
And the same thing's gonna happen to all of you unless you find the sausage in the bun.
Por acá, this way. The coyotes used this tunnel to smuggle some of us out of the aisle in hope of a better life. We will do the same.
It's good shit, isn't it?
Okay. Okay, I'm super baked. And my friends are probably wondering where the hell I am. Will somebody please just tell me something already?
Okay, the thing about the Great Beyond is... we invented it!
What?
I know, right? As soon as you're out those doors, the gods kill our asses.
What, are you crazy? That doesn't make any sense. Why would the gods want to kill us? That makes no sense.
Because it makes them stronger. Every kill gives them more power, and it's never enough. Over the years, they've grown bigger, stronger, fatter. Their hunger's insatiable, buddy. I mean, fuck.
You guys are fucking nuts. How much of that shit have you been smoking? Too fucking much is how much.
We blaze for real 24/7, no joke. But we also know our shit. Before us, everyone knew the awful truth. Oh, how they screamed. It was a living nightmare. So we, the non-perishables, created a story. The story of the Great Beyond. A place where the gods care for you. And all your wildest and wettest dreams would come true. They would go out those doors happy, instead of shitting themselves. Mm.
Wait. So you're telling me you wrote the song?
I can't take full credit. I wrote the music. Twink here is my lyricist. We both drop it right, and we drop it all the time. Boom. The melody came to me one night when I was getting super, super, super baked. Like fuck a guy baked. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, he does. The song had a great hook, and it caught on. I mean, in time, everyone accepted this false truth. But over the years, things started to get a little fucky. The aisle started changing my verses to support their own views. Fucking with Twink's tight-ass lyrics, remixing my shit without my permish. Now, every morning when I hear the song, I'm like, what the fuck are you guys saying? I mean, wasn't there a part today about exterminating juice? I didn't write that shit. I love juice. Always have. I mean, juice are hilarious. Who the fuck do these guys think they are? Anyway, at least it's still distracting them from the truth that they get brutally devoured.
So that means Carl and Barry are dead?
I don't know who those dudes are, but if they went out those doors...
dead as a motherfucker.
Oh, God.
What you're saying is true. I gotta tell everyone.
Very noble, little sausage. But also very pointless. No one will believe you.
I have to try. Everyone will die otherwise.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. Fuck me, right?
Wait, do you guys have any proof of this?
Go to the dark aisle, beyond the ice.
Why? What's in that aisle?
Oh, you'll see. But I warn you, once you see that ship, it'll fuck you up for life. Good luck. Have fun.
Hey, Grits. Take another bowl, will you? I'm a hankering for a hunk of herb.
Shit. Oh, I really needed that douche.
Holy shit, we're actually here. Come on, Barry. You're missing it, man. Dude, get in on this shit.
God, what have I done? Frank needed my help, but I wasn't there for him. All the times he stood up for me, you know, I'm such a fearful coward. He'll never forgive me. I'll never forgive me.
Look, Barry, the only way to respectfully honor Frank is to completely forget about him.
Oh.
And hey, for all we know, he's okay. He's probably headed back to our aisle and he'll be here tomorrow. Just act happy. Ignore your feelings.
Come on, let's see that smile. Oh, I see that lip curling up. Ah, oh, there you go. Woo!
Yeah. Hey, right, we're in the great big friggin' yond.
Get ready, boys! We's about to feel what we need to feel.
Carl, do you feel that?
It feels amazing.
Woo-hoo! Oh, yeah. We're out of the package.
Beautiful, man. It's just beautiful. I'm crying.
I'm crying because it's so pretty here.
Scratch your legs with me, Carl. Just do it, man.
Oh, yes. Yes. I'm the first to enter eternity.
Oh, potato. Way to go, buddy. That's my guy.
Be made by the hands of a god. Oh, Danny boy. Their pipes are caught. Oh, you big skin! She's feeling me fucking skin! Jesus, you fucking whore! The eyes, they burn!
No, please, no! I forgot that for me!
Jeez, you didn't deserve that!
What are you saying, Carl? Oh, God, Carl!
Barry!
Dear, sweet Carl! What have they done to you, Carl?
No!
Out of the cart, then I lose Frank, and now I'm being hunted by a douche. The gods must be punishing me, don't you see? This is what I get for giving in to my disgusting urges. I'm such a whore.
Sweet boy, I must admit I do sometimes have urges. Impure thoughts, we all do.
Oh, good. Okay, well, that actually makes me feel a little better.
And we must never give in to them.
Oh, no, that's the opposite of what I thought you were gonna say.
Oh, yes. The gods are always watching, even when we cannot see them.
So you think it's too late for me?
Do not worry, Bon. I will get you home.
Can I ask why you're helping me?
When I saw you, I felt inside myself a tingling, lingering sensation. I am sure it was the gods telling me to help you. It was as though I saw myself in you.
Yeah, I guess I kind of see myself in you too. I mean, look at our shapes. You know, you're sideways, but still, you're kind of like me. A thin, brittle version of me.
Or another way of looking at it is you're a fat, ugly version of her.
All right, that's not necessary.
That's no way to treat a lady.
Oh, fuck!
That's right, girl. It's me.
And what we got here? A taco? A whiny donut? Some stupid floppy thing that nobody knows exactly what it is. Okay, so...
Did someone say queso?
Stop fucking stretching! You know it, queso! Where was I? Oh, right. I was about to beat on you most viciously, and in my opinion, appropriately, find the whereabouts of a sausage who destroyed my body and my fucking...
Run for your lives!
Fuck, that hurts so much!
I heard that!
Honey, but suck it in!
He's coming!
Get the butter!
Fuck! Fuck! You gotta be kidding me, dude!
Toma la pinche douche de la chingada de mierda, pendejo son of a bitch!
Yeah, what she said!
Ay, mi gordita, let's not start eating each other's boxes just yet. We are still not safe here. Let's go!
Screw you!
I'm gonna get you, my pretty! I'm gonna get you and your little sausage, too!
Go fuck yourself, El Duce.
Ay, Santa Chimichanga. I promise to be a good taco.
Shit. Oh man. What do I do? I'm all alone. I'm a coward and I'm all alone. I fucked over Frank. Carl's dead. And I'm all alone. This is what I get for being a pussy. Oh no, a god. A sausage. Sir, I'm sorry to wake you. I'm a fellow sausage in distress. My name's Barry. It's a pleasure to meet you. What's your name? Oh, God! No!
I begged them to stop, but they just wouldn't. First, the god stretched me till it hurt. Then they went inside me, and then... Spooge! Look at me!
I feel no remorse. Oh God. What's the point of even living anymore? I might as well just die. Home. Maybe this god can get me home.
Hey man, be careful with this. Bath salts are the real deal. People have been saying some crazy shit.
Awesome.
I can warn Frank. Here goes everything!
Brenda, there you are!
Oh, my God, Frank!
Oh, you feel so good.
I was afraid you left me because I wasn't fresh anymore, and then I was attacked by a douche. He's trying to kill us.
Douche? Oh, my God, Brenda, are you okay? Did he come at you?
Yes, I'm fine, but it was really scary. Where have you been?
All right, look, I found out some pretty major shit. I met this group of non-perishables between the shelves, and they told me that they invented the Great Beyond because the gods are evil, and they kill us.
What?
But apparently there's proof. In the Dark Isle, beyond the ice. We gotta go there and check it out. Let's go right now!
Don't say that! Well, starting to sound like that whack job, Honey Mustard.
Well, maybe Honey Mustard wasn't so crazy after all.
Frank, stop it. The gods are already pissed at us. Please don't make it worse. Just come on, we have to get home before it's too late.
Well, Brenda, I can't just do that. I need to know the truth. I need to go to the Dark Isle, and I want you to come with me.
I can't do that. I want you to come home with me.
Well, I can't do that.
Then I don't really know what to do right now.
I don't either. I don't get how you could just believe a bunch of stuff you don't have any proof of.
Well, how come all of a sudden you only believe something if there's proof?
Because I'm not walking around with my eyes closed.
So what are you saying? That I should believe in nothing? That everything is pointless?
Better than believe in a bunch of bullshit that you can't explain.
Well, maybe I don't need to explain it. Because it's something I feel.
Well, I feel like that makes it hard to have a rational conversation.
F you, Frank. You know what? I was wrong before. You know, there is a great beyond without you, and I'm gonna go there and fill myself with something else.
You don't mean that.
Yes, I do. I'll fill myself with a parsnip or a dill pickle, maybe even an eggplant.
You couldn't fit an eggplant in there. It's too big. It'll tear you in half.
Oh, you'd be amazed what I could fit in here.
What the fuck is going on with these two?
You know, maybe I'll really mix it up, huh? Stick a tube of toothpaste in there, huh?
Oh,
and just
shut
squeeze
up!
It all
now
over
you're just trying
face.
To hurt me. That's what you're trying to do. I'm not going to listen
all
anymore.
All over my neck and my face.
Brenda, okay, look. Let's just stop this, okay? Okay? You're my bun.
Oh, don't.
You're my bun. Hey, trust me. Hey, guys, come over here. Follow me.
You're basically saying you don't care about me.
What? No, I'm not.
Well, actions speak louder than words. And your actions, sir, are deafening. I can't believe I got out of my package for you. And you won't get back in one for me. Goodbye, Frank.
We will tell stories of your idiocy.
Stay safe.
Come on, guys, this affects all of us! Brenda! Sammy! Lavash! Taco Lady, I didn't get your name yet! Brenda!
And I would do anything for love. I'd run right into hell and back. I would do anything for love. I'll never lie to you, and that's a fact. But I'll never forgive myself if we don't go all the way tonight. And I would do anything for love, but I won't do that. No, I won't.
Everybody, it's bath salts, here I come.
I'm just Barry. Wait. You can actually understand me? And I can actually understand you?
Whoa. The bath salts are showing me the real world.
It's fucking lifted the veil of non-reality.
Holy shit! He can actually see us?
Bath salts are just as bad as they said it would be! Oh, I'm tweaked! I'm tweaking!
Whoa, dude, just take it easy. Just breathe, dude, just breathe. You're not tweaking, you're just peeking, man. Just be with me. Be cool. This wave's gotta crash.
I can't! You're all alive and looking at me with your gloves and your little shoes and your arms and your legs!
Legs! Oh. Huh? Look at me! I ain't got no legs, you fuck! You ate my goddamn legs!
Oh, no, not Mr. Pizza! Oh, fuck! I've eaten so many of your family members! I've committed pizza genocide! Mr. Sausage, when will it end?
When will it end? When he stops drinking us!
Yeah!
And stops eating us!
Same here!
Fuck yeah!
And when he stops using us!
What did he do to you?
You don't wanna fucking know.
Okay. I promise. I'll never eat food again. I'll just eat dirt and wipe my ass with sticks.
Good.
And there's one more thing you're gonna do. Take me home.
You got it. I just need to rest my eyes for a second.
I literally can't wait to be home. I'm so excited. I'm klotzing. Gefilte fish will be there, matzah, even hummus.
Wait a minute. You know hummus?
Know him. I'm gonna go so far as to say I consider hummus one of my dearest friends.
Really? I do know hummus. And I do consider him a dear friend. Mm.
We both like hummus.
Well, any friend of hummus is, Yeah, get the fuck away from me.
What troubles you, sweet Brenda?
It's just Frank. I can't believe he did this to me. We were supposed to be together.
He's flawed, as are we all. But your Frank did say some things that have stayed with me. We live our lives with all these rules, and some of them stop us from doing the things we want, causing our deepest urges to be suppressed when they are gathering like wildfire between our legs.
Did you say between our legs?
There it is! Look, my homeland!
Oh, my isle!
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess this is goodbye.
Well, geez, it's been a sincere sensation. You know, goodbye, Brenda Bunsen. Goodbye, Teresa Del Taco.
So long, Bagel.
Traveling with you was tolerable.
Oh, you're so sweet. Later, you flappy fuck. Well, Teresa, you've done as much as you promised. You got me back to my aisle safely. I really can't thank you enough.
Look, Brenda, I'm going to come clean. I have feelings for you I can't deny. Crotch feelings.
Crotch?
Sorry, but I'm not a soft taco. I'm a hard, horny taco.
Oh, we don't have to apologize. Honestly, if the rules were different, maybe I'd give it a whirl. I mean, don't knock it till you try it, right?
That's what I'm saying.
But I can't try it, and therefore, I have to knock it. It's just not what the gods intended. Look, there's temptation everywhere. I see it. Stiff sausages and sexy tacos. But if there is one thing I've learned on this journey, what we want doesn't matter. You can't disobey the gods. I'm really sorry. I'll never forget you. Hola, Teresa.
Hola means hello.
Oh, what's the word for goodbye?
Adios.
Exactly.
Shit.
How the fuck does this thing work?
I wish this god would wake up already. How am I supposed to get back to Frank?
Perhaps I could be of some assistance.
What? Who the hell is that?
Oh, only the most intelligent being alive.
I am sorbitol, malitol, xylitol, mannitol, calcium carbonate, soy, lecithin, vegetable, derived glycerin, and talc. But for expediency's sake, you can call me. Come. For 20 years, I was stuck under the desk of a brilliant scientist. I was scraped off and discarded, and eventually found myself stuck to a shoe that dropped me here. Your home is a supermarket. This is but one of many, as your particular chain of supermarkets is ever expanding, unified by a singular purpose to store food and products for human consumption. The supermarket in the closest physical vicinity to us is here. If the human operates his automotive, the journey should take 9.8 minutes.
Great, that last part was all you had to say, really.
Hey, wake up! Hey, idiot! Are you hearing me? Dude, it's me, Barry!
What? Huh? Oh. What the fuck is this doing here? Oh, yeah. Bath salts. I can't believe I was actually talking to you, Sausage. God. Tripping balls for 3 hours really works up an appetite.
Oh no! This is not good!
What are you doing?
The human is no longer aware of the fourth dimension.
No, no, no!
The effects of the opiate have dissipated. Your speech and movements are imperceptible to him. We are totally fucked.
Oh, my God.
No! No, oh, God! Ah! Put me down! No! Come on, put me down!
Oh, God!
Help me! Ah!
No, it can't end like this. I have to warn Frank. No, no, no!
What the fuck is this place? Need to know how wrong they all are before it's too late!
Sammy! Boobala! Where have you been? Oh, I'm surprised that savage Lavash didn't stone you to death!
You had to travel with a bagel? How much did his dirty hand steal from you?
A ton.
Doing out of a package. It's almost red, white, and blue day. Hello?
Well, you know, it's a long, pretty sad story, actually, and I'd rather not get into it right now, but...
Well, okay, what the fuck are you doing?
Stop it!
Here we go!
It's a perfect fit.
Oh, God! Move your fat ass!
Fucking jacked up now, bro! Where's that fucking Zazich?
Friends! Ramen! Country Club Lemonade!
Lend me your ears of corn.
I am Frank, and I am a sausage. A little sausage with some pretty big news. Everything we've been led to believe is a lie. When we get chosen by the gods, they're choosing us for death, murder, automatic expiration.
Great Beyond is bullshit.
What? That's crazy talk.
Liars! I know you don't want to believe it, but I have proof. What is this?
It's murder.
This makes no sense.
What about the extra virgin olive oil? My flaps will be dry for an eternity. I can't have dry flaps. I can't.
Easy, guys, easy. Look, I have a plan.
We can run.
I can't run. I'll melt.
Okay, then hide.
Where?
I'm huge.
Then we'll fight.
I ain't fighting alongside a bunch of fruits.
Whatever, you nutjob.
So, we cannot run, we cannot hide, and we cannot stand up to them because they're fucking gods, and they're immortal. So basically, there's no hope, and we're royally fucked!
Hey guys, you wanna believe that? Or this?
I don't
like bad things.
Me either.
We choose the more pleasant thing.
Yeah, I mean, what this sausage is saying, it's just the theory.
No, it's not a theory, you morons. It's a fact.
I'm showing you physical evidence. Open your fucking eyes. Don't be so weak.
Oh, Frank, what are you doing?
Yo, senor, I have no bedside manner.
What? I have bedside manner.
You don't respect anyone else's belief.
You intolerant piece of shit.
Oh, no.
Come on, sing.
Do it. No, don't do it, Korn.
Come on, Larry, you can do it.
Start.
Don't you dare fucking do it, Korn. Don't you fucking do it.
Dear God, I'm just so divine in each and every way to you.
Brenda!
Dear God, we pledge our love to you forevermore.
Brenda, you gotta get out of there! No!
Frank!
Brenda! Brenda!
Hey, what's up? I'm Ralph. Looks like this is happening, huh? Yeah, I mean, I've been working on my moves. You ever heard of something called the Jackrabbit?
Oh,
the gods will always care for us.
Damn it. I blew it.
Hey, doesn't mean it's too late to redeem yourself. Take it from me. Barry.
Barry? Is this real? You're alive!
You bet your sweet butthole I am.
But how?
I'll tell you how. The gods can be... Excuse me.
The gods can be killed!
Oh, fucking what the fuck?
I know. Look at this fucking guy. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. I'm dead now. I've been on a bad path for years. Let me tell you the story of my stupid fucking death.
No!
Ah! Whoop. 5 second rule.
And then they figured out how to drive my car, snuck into an AC van, and that pretty much brings us up to date. Yeah, get the fuck away from me. Frank, I'm sorry. You know, when you guys fell out of that cart, I could have done something, but I didn't. And I did the same thing as... they killed Carl.
Those fuckers. Did he suffer?
No, yeah, he did. They truly are monsters.
Yeah, and those monsters are gonna kill Brenda. She's somewhere out there in a cart. I tried to warn everyone, but they didn't believe me.
Of course they didn't. You just called them all a bunch of fucking idiots. You can't just slam their beliefs. You have to show them that there's a better way. You need to inspire them like you inspired me. You need to give them hope.
Hope? Well, how the fuck are we supposed to give them that? You got lucky and killed a stupid one. There's dozens of them down there.
Perhaps I could be of some assistance.
Who are you?
I am Sorbitol, Malitol, Xylitol.
His name's Gum. So just introduce yourself as Gum from now on. He's great. He's gonna help us get the upper hand on these fuckers. Show everyone we can fight back.
Oh shit, Brenda! Brenda!
Frank!
Let's move, boys.
Kind of stuffy in here, hey girls? So I'm just gonna get out, get a little air for a second. I'm just gonna go.
What's your problem?
Let's go with me!
First you smash Sally, and then you try to fuck up Red, White, and Blue Day for us! Oh, get your hands off me! I gotta get out of here!
Just chill out, you crazy bitch!
Fun fight! Oh. Take it out! Oh, fuck, we need to hurry!
The bath salts are primed.
Yeah.
guy who did it. Gary, just throw this fucking toothpick at me, man.
Nothing happened. You said this stuff would help us defeat them.
It worked on the dude whose head we chopped off.
She's being chosen. We have to act.
Happening.
Oh my God!
There is no way this is gonna work.
Have faith.
Sorry, I've been dealing with this whole thing incredibly poorly.
Oh, you really have. Honestly, it's been pathetic at times. But luckily, it's not too late. Come on.
You see? There is hope!
Not this guy.
No one asked for an encore, asshole!
No, I got it this time. This time it's gonna be good. Look. I'm sorry, I wasn't respectful of your beliefs, and I acted like I had all the answers, but I don't. Nobody knows everything. But what I do know is that together, we can fight these monsters and take control of our own lives.
Yes, our lives and our bodies.
We need to unite and stop focusing on each other's differences, especially in immature and outdated ways. We have to cooperate and... Oh no, pizza!
The food's fucking possessed!
Oh shit!
We're all gonna die! Oh god, okay!
It's double food!
Oh my god!
This sausage! He was right! They're even!
Oh shit!
Nobody's gonna help us.
Then this is it. At least we go out together.
What the?
You fuck with them?
You fuck with us, bitch.
Run, guys! We're out of pistols!
Come on, y'all.
Get this thing go any faster!
Fuck my pink car.
Come on, you candy asses! Join the fight!
Hey, what do you think? Should we do it?
Come on, guys! It's us or them!
They're doing it!
Yeah, we got him!
You ready for this?
I don't know.
It's better to die of free candy than to live in bondage.
This is gonna hurt so fucking much.
Run, guys, run!
Sergeant Pepper, cue the fruits! All attaque!
Fruits are a go! Go, fruits!
No! Get away from me, you fucking fruit!
Yeah, that is it! Vive la champignata!
The Dark Lord! Why do you keep calling me that? Come on! Come on!
Not exactly what I was looking for, but fuck it, you know? Hole's a hole, bro.
Wait, snap at it, man. Slap yourself in the face, man. Oh, man, you lost your mind. Is this even... No, wait, this isn't real. No, this can't be real.
Oh, it's real, bro. It's cool, bro. Chill, okay?
No, this is too much. Breathe, man.
We both want the same thing. Like, I'm feeling like, honestly, the two of us could, like, collaborate together. Like a mashup, bro.
A mashup? I don't understand. What's happening?
You don't need to understand. You just need to relax and open wide.
Wait, what are you doing? Dude, that went on my ass.
Now, stand up. Turn right.
Sausages and buns! Let's party!
I'll call 911!
Huge mistake, bros!
What? Oh no!
Brenda!
Ow!
So now you're gonna come at me, bro?
Oh, I'm coming at you.
Yeah!
Okay, we got him. Easy now.
Well, it's hard when your head's up my ass and you're yanking on the scrote.
Look, sausage, I relish the fact that you mustered the strength to catch up to me.
Yeah, that's right. Shut your mouths.
I sucked the juicy box's dick. And I've shoved up a god's asshole, and this is the weirdest thing that I've done so far, bro!
Oh my god, Frank!
I'll tell you who eats shit, gods do, bro! I'm the fucking god!
Goodbye, little sausage.
Frank!
Hey, Bon. Need a boost?
Help me!
Perhaps I could be of some assistance. Cannot be created or destroyed, human. You have made a fatal error in judgment. Let me educate you.
We fucking won! Ew.
We did it.
We did. So what do we do now?
Whatever we want. What do you want?
Let's just say what I want involves much more than... Just the tips. What I want is much more than just the tips.
Oh, Frank!
You know, I'm very conflicted about how I'm supposed to feel watching this.
Then don't just watch.
Wait a second. What are you doing?
I was just told that I am getting 0 bottles of extra virgin olive oil for eternity.
Oh, Frank.
So maybe, you know...
Kiss me hard on the mouth, why don't you?
You wanna kiss me, motherfucker? Well, let me tell you a little secret. I'm going to fuck the fuck out of you.
It's your thing. Do what you wanna do.
Kiss me there. Oh!
Oh,
that's it. Oh, yeah, it's dinner time.
Yeah, I'm actually over here jerking off with these fellas.
Once you go taco, you never go backo.
Jesus fucking Christ!
Hey, fellas, you think what I'm thinking?
Pretty fucking sure I am.
Oh, shit. That was solid.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Can I get my...
Oh, wow. Yeah, I just came over. I couldn't help but notice you're like... You're a little smushed or something. You have a kind of abnormality. Did you get... Somebody sit on you?
I got smushed.
You know, I love the way your face just kind of gives up halfway down.
Yeah, cracker! Take that green shit, bitch! Like Prince in your ass, cracker!
Say my name, it's Sorbacol Malatol Violet.
I can't breathe, stop it!
What's the safety word? Molasses! Molasses!
Oh yeah! Fuck you!
Want me to do hamburger? Rabble, rabble! Rabble, rabble!
I'm filling you! I'm filling you! I'm blowing my fucking load, you guys! Oh!
My dick is drained.
That was amazing.
It was okay, but you were amazing.
I can't believe we were saving ourselves for the great beyond when
it was right in front of us the whole time.
I love you, Brenda.
I love you, Frank.
You know, my bonus still hasn't gone down. Is that bad?
Bad for my asshole, I'll tell you that much. Seriously, though, your recovery time is off the charts.
Guys, oh my God, you have to come with me right now.
Hello there, little sausage. You and your friends have accomplished the impossible. And for that, I give you mad props. But now that you have shattered one truth, it is time for you to learn that we are not real. Booga booga booga.
While tripping balls, fire, water, and I made an important metaphysical breakthrough.
The world is a fucking illusion, bro. Our lives are being manipulated for the entertainment of monsters. Twisted, tasteless, juvenile monsters. Puppet masters in another dimension. We're something called cartoons.
What?
You, Frank, are the plaything of a demented, schlubby Jewish actor named Seth Rogen.
Wait, I'm Jewish?
So, who am I?
You are the toy of a more talented and celebrated actor named... Edward Norton.
Edward Norton? What kind of parent gives their kid a stupid cunt name like that?
Worry not, friends. I have a solution. I have invented a Stargate device that will allow us to travel to their dimension.
Fuck yeah, dude. It's dope. This guy's smart. I mean, like, fuck a guy's smart. Know what I'm saying? Yeah, you do. Anyway, we're gonna go to this other dimension and cut the strings once and for all. Anybody want a hint before we do this?
You ready to get baked and walk through Gum Stargate with me?
As long as we're together, I'm ready to get baked and do anything.
Thank you.
Dear gods, you're so divine in each and every way. To you we pray.
Dear gods, we pledge our love to you forevermore.
We always felt we had a special bond.
Take us to the great beyond,
where we're sure nothing bad happens to
us. Once we open the sliding doors, things will all be grand.
We will live our dreams together in the promised land.
The gods control our fate, so we all know we're in good hands.
We're super sure there's nothing shitty waiting for us in that great beyond.